I'm Sahej and welcome back to my channel SciTech. In today's video, we will do the Jio 4G Plus aggregation download test and the speed test comparison between the Realme Narzo 30 Pro versus the IQ Z3 device. Yes friends, I'm going to use only the Jio of SIM in this kind of testing. I'll try to do the download test and speed test as well, comparison between both phones. Let's see which phone can actually download faster the game from the Play Store and which phone will be having the really good speeds. So first, let's get started with the Netmonster application. So let me try to show you exactly what kind of bands I'm trying to get in both phones, so you know exactly what bands I'm receiving at this moment. And in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro, I'm getting about two bands, as you can see friends, two bands. So right now I'm getting only one band, but a 4G plus, so LTE 850 4G plus is coming in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro. Now let me try to show you exactly the IQ Z3. We are getting only 850, but there is no 4G plus. There is no 4G plus friends. So this is the one biggest problem in the IQ Z3, is that you don't get the 4G plus indoors. Yes, the indoor 4G plus is very much worse than other phones in the mid-range segment mobile phones as well. I was able to get the 4G plus in the Poco X3, Realme Narzo 30 Pro, but not in the IQ Z3 device. This is the one biggest disadvantage. If you are living in metropolitan city, definitely you won't notice these problems. But if you are a normal town and anywhere, indoor conditions, closed buildings, the 4G plus connection is not that great. So now let's see how much will it make difference. So having 4G plus and not having 4G plus. So which phone will be having the really faster download speeds? Let me just start at same time in both phones. So I'm trying to start at same time in both phones to see which phone will be able to download faster this application. So which is of only 30 MB. So 30 MB is the size, as you can see friends, right now it's downloading really faster in this phone, in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro. I cannot see the percentage, but you can see the percentage happening here. How much it's happening, as you can see the percentage clearly, 65% it finished out of 30 MB size, and still the IQ Z3 is going around only 18%. You can see the difference friends, both phones are using same kind of band, 850 and 850 band, as you can see clearly how much slow the IQ Z3 is. So indoor conditions friends, this is what I'm trying to talk, indoor. If I try to do the outdoor testing, that will be different maybe, but indoors I'm not getting any 4G plus in the IQ Z3. So if you are working from home and if you want to try to use this phone as a hotspot, or maybe if you want to use this kind of video calling, then definitely you will experience this kind of low speeds indoors. I'm trying to explain again. So this is not happening in every location, maybe depends upon the location and strong signal connection. But in my location, in my place, so these are how the signals are between both phones. You can see clear difference how much it is. So to show you exactly what is happening, I'll try to exactly compare the speeds as well. I did try to turn on the net meter on the top. Now you'll be able to see the difference. So in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro, I'm getting close to 1 Mbps of speeds on the top. If you try to observe, as you can see friends, it's kind of close to 800 Kbps. But in the IQ Z3 device, I'm getting only, let me try to show you, as you can see, I'm getting only 200 Kbps. That's because of normal 4G. In the Realme Narzo 30 Pro, I'm getting 4G plus. That's because of 4G plus, as you can see. So you can actually experience this kind of double speeds if you have the 4G plus. So now we are done with the download speeds. Now let's move to the next part, which is a speed test. Speed test is application, another application which I'm trying to show you right now in both phones. So this is a speed test application which I'm trying to show you friends right now. Let's see in the speed test which phone will be the clear winner. That is what I'm going to compare side by side. So I'll try to start at same time, and I'll try to select the same server only, which is a Jio Hyderabad. I'm going to select same server. So same results we'll be getting. So right now, as you can see friends, I'm trying to start at same time in same position. So right now the speeds I'm getting in the IQ Z3 is about close to 4 Mbps, and the Realme Narzo 30 Pro is still starting. Sometimes this application, sometimes it takes some time to connect to the server, but definitely once it's connected, we'll get the really good results. So right now the test has been started friends, using the Jio SIM card in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro. Now we are getting about 12 Mbps of speeds, 12 Mbps, using the same Jio server, same Jio SIM at same location. So this is the difference, can it be there using the normal 4G versus the 4G plus. So even though both phones are getting the same kind of bandwidth, let me show you exactly same kind of band, 850 and 850 in same location, but 4G plus can be there in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro, but not in the IQ Z3 device. So in terms of the 4G connection and connectivity problems, yes, the IQ phones little bit, they do have a little bit kind of problem. So connecting to the 4G, but recently with the IQ 7 device, the problem got fixed little bit. Still, we are experiencing this kind of issues in the IQ Z3 mobile phone as well. So maybe they need to give update for each and every IQ mobile phone for this kind of 4G plus to support properly. So as you can see right now, doesn't matter how many times you do the speeds, it's still kind of close to only 4 Mbps of speeds we are getting. I'm trying to select the auto select server, so then sometimes it might be able to connect, but when it's connected, the speeds will be really very much higher. So it's kind of double and triple times, sometimes even four times higher than this 4G speeds sometimes. So friends, these are the highest speeds which we got in both phones using with 4G plus and without 4G plus. These are the results you will be getting in both phones. As you can see, 3 Mbps versus 13 Mbps of speeds in this phone, so which is also another good thing. And you did see the download speeds how much kind of better in the 4G plus in the Realme Narzo 30 Pro. So be aware of buying this kind of phones before actually getting to know that this kind of connectivity issues. So I'm not saying this can happen in every location, but only in the few locations. In the indoor conditions, the 4G plus connection will not be there in the IQOO Z3 device. That is what my advice is, that is what I did find out in my testing. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned for more updates. Bye.